my school and to this musical journey that I've embarked on. It's not the most traditional career path, as many of us know, but it's one that I've taken upon myself to do and just to do the best I can be. How many of you seen the show Wicked? So, fun fact, the composer Stephen Schwartz is from Carnegie Mellon University. And this song has inspired me to do great things, and I hope you all enjoy it. That song is called Defying.
Enjoyed my cover of Defying Gravity from the musical Wicked. Of course, it's one of my favorites, but it's going to be the last time you'll be seeing a video like this or hearing me perform it if you see me live, just because I want to take some time from this piece and let it, you know, maybe become something more special. I want to give another special thank you to Pittsburgh Raaz for hosting me at this event, Alvin Alex and his amazing videography skills, and everyone that has just been a huge part of my musical journey and has sort of strengthened the meaning of the song for me. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you've not done so. Share this video with all your friends that are all about, you know, Wicked, Idina Menzel. Hello. and, you know, musical theater. And be sure to stay tuned for my upcoming adventures. Thank you so much. Bye.